One day, the wolves and Mowgli went into the deep forest. They saw streams and waterfalls. Tall trees touched the sky. Creepers wound around the trees. "What a beautiful place," said Mowgli. They stopped under a tree. There were fruits on the tree, sweet, ripe apples. "Mowgli, please get apples for us," the cubs said.